natural-born smoker will be a responsible parent. To encourage early learning, the child will be exposed to tobacco smoke from birth. Then, when it's older, sent to school to be taught the correct way to inhale cigarette smoke by a group of people called friends. Any child who feels dizzy, sick, or afraid of cancer will be ridiculed until they conform and become a regular smoker.